Senator John Hickenlooper says he's tested positive for COVID-19. Hickenlooper says he's grateful he was vaccinated because it's limited his symptoms, adding he feels good, but his doctor told him to isolate. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.